We could give up our life in the big city and move back to our cabin in the woods. Of course, the downside is we probably won't be seeing as much of each other anymore. Probably only when you want to. Only when we want. Uh-oh. Daryl was worried that this might turn into an emotional scene.
Don't worry, guys. For your sakes, I'll try and show nothing but happiness.
Thanks. We will miss you. Well, we should be going. We have to decide what food can travel back to the cabin with us and what we have to scarf down in a wild eating binge. Well, goodbye.
I don't believe this. They're moving out of town. Stephanie is cleaning like a demon. Michael is finally doing the show the way I want. All the problems in my life are suddenly gone.
I know, honey. It's wonderful.
Yeah. I mean, I almost feel like pinching myself.
Why is she sneezing all of a sudden?
Morning, Dick. Morning, Drew. Pancakes. My favorite. And they taste as good as they smell. I need a good breakfast this morning because I'm going to start reshingling the roof.